A very good morning to all of you. Myself Dr. Neetu Mal and my channel is Right Path for Education. I am making videos on objectives of seed science and technology, which is meant for ICAR, NET, GRF, SRF, AFO, NSC, NABARD, PhD and various agriculture competitive exams. And this is my series 17 and these all 15 questions are very useful for various exams. They are either asked or will be asked. Now let us start with the very first question, that is harvestable maturity occurs. Harvestable maturity occurs after physiological maturity. The answer is A, after physiological maturity. Next question is an example of naturally occurring auxin. It is the auxin is an hormone. So the naturally occurring hormone auxin is indole acetic acid. That is answer is C, indole acetic acid. Next question, a phenomena in which two seedlings emerge from one seed is called as polyembryony. Again answer is C, polyembryony. Next question is site of photosynthesis. Site of photosynthesis is plastids. Plastids is the site where the photosynthesis occurs. Next question, which enzyme is soluble in water? The enzyme which is soluble in water is albumin. Answer is again C, albumin is soluble in water. Next question, triticale has been developed by crossing wheat with rye. This is a very important question which was asked in so many exams and so many times, and it will be asked later on also. Next question is question number 8. Plant exhibits variation in morphological characters refers to off-type plants. Answer is A, refers to off-type plants. Next question, lack of P delays in flowering. P means phosphorus. Lack of phosphorus delays in flowering. Next question is the seed replacement rate for hybrid seeds. The seed replacement rate for hybrids is 100%. Next question is which acid is sprayed for increased seed set in hybrid rice production? हाइब्रिड राइट प्रोडक्शन में कौन सा एसिड स्प्रे किया जाता है जिससे कि इंक्रीज सीड सेटिंग होती है? दैट इज जिब्रेलिक एसिड. आंसर इज ए, दैट इज जिब्रेलिक एसिड, GA3. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हेलो प्राइमिंग इन्वॉल्व सॉल्ट सॉल्यूशन सोकिंग. दैट इज आंसर इज सी, सॉल्ट सॉल्यूशन सोकिंग इज द करेक्ट आंसर, दैट इज सी. Orange certificate is issued by ISTA, International Seed Testing Association. GP of the foundation seed should be, means genetic purity of foundation seed should be, it is 99.5%, and for breeder seed it should be 100%. Double diffusion test is used for the detection of seed pod nematode. Double diffusion test is used for detection of seed borne nematode. The correct answer is D, that is nematode. Now the last question is the first UPOV Act was drafted in the year 1961. That is correct answer is A. These are the 15 questions which is meant for various exams. If you like it, please press like button and subscribe my channel also, and share. More sharing means more knowledge. Thank you and I have a nice day.